So it's day three of the lockdown here in New Zealand. Originally today I was supposed to fly to Australia to visit my sister Fran and her husband David and my nephew Dante, and then I was going to head back to Ireland. Because I won't be doing that and I can't be with them today, I'm going to dedicate this tune to them. This is an old Irish jig called Australian Waters, and this is for you, Dante.